link the West to the rest of the country. So when it was completed, it opened up the entire west coast of British Columbia, and it's never been the same. From that point on, goods and people could move freely